That's right.
Who did he rob over there, man?
My man Mace.
Mace.
He robbed Mace.
Peace.
You fucking move, I can kill you, fuck. Do you understand me?
That's right.
Who did he rob over there, man?
My man Mace.
Mace.
He robbed Mace.
Put your hands behind your fucking back. Put your hands behind your back.
Yo, you dumb, son. You dumb, son.
Here come your backup now. Your backup coming right there.
He got him right here on the ground, right here. You dumb, son. You dumb.
You're fucking with Mace Murder.
You dumb. You fuck with the wrong one, son. Right there. Motherfucker.
Alright, the unit states they have him in custody. Unit with 1417.
Motherfucker. That's my boy, man.
We friends of him, man.
We just happened to walk up and see him running.
Alright then. Told us what happened.
He told us what happened. We just seen him running.
Oh, you're gonna have to go back up over here, right?
Alright.
Come on. This is trespass.
I was just trying to tell you who got robbed, son.
I appreciate that. I was just trying to tell you who got robbed. It's cool. Go up the steps and hang out up there.
Thank you.
You better call the cops right now, because I'm about to jump on your ass.
Police, you better jump on me, you motherfucker. The big brown skin one.
White nigga coming out here and trying to rob us. You know what I mean? We should have whipped his ass. Niggas called. You should be beating that nigga ass down the building.
That's all that shit I heard off the backyard and shit. Hurry, nigga, stop playing this shit right here. It's crazy.
What you call it?
Yeah, that's it for Mad Max.
Let me see the tape from the picnic.
I ain't got that shit.
We about to put that on Access TV.
What?
Smooth, you be fucking with it?
You got a picture of the nigga. That nigga should have got it.
Nigga with aluminum, man, put two of them. But you ain't put two in him.
Y'all stupid.